Hello guys, good morning. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing fine. So sorry, umiingay yung akin refrigerator kasi pag bukas, it's automatically made some noise. That means na bukas yung parang warning na bukas yung pintuan. So today it's my second day out of my 9 days work vacation. So ito yung aking goal sa aking 9 days na vacation, guys. Maglilinis at saka mag-rearrange ng sa loob ng bahay. So, nandito na naman ako sa akin maliit na kitchen. Welcome back, guys, to my Emma Hatami cooking channel. Char. Pero hindi ako magluluto ngayon, guys, kasi the reason that I'm here in my kitchen kasi maglilinis ako. So, ito yung akin refrigerator na makalat din. So, we are living 3 people in this household. But the reason that our refrigerator is full of kalat because we are 3 different way or style of eating. So my husband, he's Persian, so he has his own way of habits of or eating their own food. I am a Filipino, but I don't usually eat a lot of Filipino foods, but sometimes I'm craving, so I have to buy Filipino stuff and cook for myself, okay? And on the other hand, my daughter, she's a vegan, so she has her own vegan stuff, so that's why our refrigerator is not that big because our kitchen is too small. So our refrigerator is always full of different kinds of stuff because of my daughter, my husband, myself, not so much. So okay guys, enough for that story, the way we eat. ako ngayon, ganito kasi ang weather namin iba na. Mainit pero malamig. So, ngayon pinapawisan na ako kasi medyo mainit na. So, I'm gonna take this off in a short time. But anyway, so ito yung akin second day cleaning and organize my little bahay-bahayan. So, papakita ko sa inyo guys kung ano ang akin gagawin sa akin second day out of work. And before that, don't forget to subscribe and make a comment or hit the like button, whatever you guys want to do on my video. I really appreciate it if you guys do. So let's start with my kitchen cabinet. So this is our kitchen cabinet. It's not that big. I wish I had a big kitchen so I can really organize, clean, and nice. But because of our a place, it's too small. So this is how much we can do with our kitchen cabinet. So yan mga wine glasses, coffee mug. So ayan, drinking glasses, Dito, mga ano din, mga gamit sa kitchen. So, I already add some, what do you call, hooks for my coffee mug, because I need a room for all my kitchen stuff. That one, that's another cabinet, but I'm gonna clean and organize that. So, yes. And then, this is funny because this is my kitchen, ano, dishwasher. Ginawa ko na ng storage sa akin mga kitchen towel, tupperwares, and etc., etc. Saka marami kaming mga spices kasi mahilig kami magluto. And then, over here, this is our tea mugs or tea glasses, but there's some bowl in there, so I'm gonna like really separate all my stuff and categorize them. So that's what I'm gonna do. And then over here, I'm gonna take you guys in this little, supposed to be a pantry. But yeah, that's a pantry, all right. And then I have this little kitchen, medicine space. So I'm gonna organize that and make it really clean and neat. So it's gonna take me all day. I hope not, but whatever it takes, as long that it's going to be clean and organized. So samahan niyo ako guys para mag-organize ako ng aming kitchen cabinet. So yan ang akin schedule for today. Then over here, more stuff. Because this one, it's too crowded, so I'm gonna minimize all these kitchen utensils. And yeah, guys, so and over here there's more stuff in there, neat of the sink. That's my cleaning stuff, so I'm gonna clean it and organize. And this one, I don't really understand this shop, but it was going to be organized as well. Yes, so samahan niyo ako guys para kung magawa ko dito sa akin kitchen. That cabinet up there supposed to be just paper towel, table, napkins, and so on and so forth. There's a lot of paper cups, paper plates in there. So I'm gonna organize that and make it clean and neat as well. So okay guys, so samahan na ninyo ako. This is like what, before and after kind of video. All right guys, so I'll get back to you. So ito na guys yung labas ng akin paglilinis ng aming refrigerator. Huwag ko na sabihin kung anong laman ng mga anong mga laman dito sa aming refrigerator kasi I'm gonna go crazy. It is what it is guys. So at least malinis na at saka naka-sanitize. So ayan yung drawer. Ayan ang linis-linis na. So Ang dami kong tinapon na mga luma na prutas at saka mga pagkain, guys. So, ayan, yung ilaw namatay kasi the door is way open for a while. So, ayan na, guys, yung akin tools na ginamit, ito, sponge at saka Clorox. So, ayan. Malinis na malinis. So, ang gagawin ko ngayon, ibabalik ko na yung iba na pwede pa magagamit. Kagaya ng mga prutas. Saka yung mga ibang gulay. Yan. So, at least pagdating ng asawa ko, may bit-bit na grocery bags. Or matatawag siya sa akin kung anong kailangan ko. May rum na at saka fresh yung mga yung mga gulay or mga prutas at saka malinis na. So, I'm proud of myself. So, hindi ako ngayon kusinera, but made. Joke lang, guys. Alright, I'll see you later, guys. Marami pa akong gagawin.